62 hours played. Yo, Omar.
What up, man? Long time no see. How was your weekend? What game am I gonna play? Yes, I'm gonna play FFT for sure. What's up, man? How's it going? Can you hear me okay? It's been a while. Let's see. Today is Monday, March 16th, 1:53 p.m. exact, and I haven't streamed for approximately 4 days, Thursday, Friday, Saturday, and Sunday. So yeah, I feel like it's been forever. Today is day 17 of our FFT playthrough. I think I am exactly 62 hours in. Let me double check that. Yep, 62 hours, 14 minutes, and 9 seconds. Alright, I think everything's good to go. Alright. Alright, let's get going, because yeah, dude, I haven't played this in a long time, so I gotta get caught up. Hope I remember how to play. Let's make sure the game is showing. There we go. I just got Cloud. Like, the last thing I remember doing is we got Cloud, and that was it. As far as like how far we are in the game, I gotta refresh my memory. I gotta get in the game, cause I don't really remember, to be honest. Alright. Let me get this off. Alright. No more background music. Fully in-game music now. But yeah, let me go ahead and get in the game so we can see where we're at. You gotta get Cloud Sword now. Yup. That's the plan. I have a pretty good idea how to get it. So let's check where we're at. Alright, there's Cloud. I do remember he is level 1. Someone said like, oh, if you can get Cloud like to live, then he's pretty good. I don't know what that means. That means like make sure he stays alive and farms as much EXP as possible, something along those lines. Other than that, I know that we need to pick up his sword so he can use his limit breaks. Right now he doesn't have anything. I guess I'll give him a rune blade, cause like, I don't know otherwise. I haven't checked any of his stuff, so I'm gonna check his abilities. Okay, obviously, he only has limit right now. Let me actually check his soldier. Alright, so all this stuff looks familiar. Braver cross slash, blade beam. I remember like these Climb Hazard, Meteor Rain, Finishing Touch, Omni Slash, of course, Cherry Blossom. I remember someone mentioning Cherry Blossom, but was that an actual limit break that you had in Final Fantasy VII? Because I don't remember that. It's okay, it doesn't really matter, but it just doesn't sound familiar to me. But it is 1200 JP, so I'm assuming it's pretty damn good. Or charge? Okay. Got it. Let me see. Oh, damn, I haven't streamed in a while. I mean, it feels like a long time. I was busy on Thursday. I usually play this like, you know, Monday through Friday. It's just the last week. I only had a 3-day streaming week, so I streamed Monday through Wednesday, and then Thursday I was busy. Friday I had an appointment at like 2 o'clock, so I didn't have time, unfortunately, but I'm pretty excited. It's Monday and we're back to streaming. It's up to you if you want to give a new user or go forward and beat the game. I want to try him out. I mean, there's no reason to like get him and not try him. Of course, I'm gonna be a little less like PTSD and just like, oh, if I do like one move, I'm just gonna dump him to the side. Not really. I think, you know, we'll really try him out to see if just to see like what he brings to the table, because I don't know. I know he's amazing in Final Fantasy VII for obvious reasons. Other than that, I don't know. Yeah, we're just gonna try him out for now and then just go with it. Alright. Okay. Let me see what he has, like, that is a viable sub job. Yeah, his cure is a priest and shell. Wizard, Time Mage. Alright. So Time Mage, we're trying to pick up, what was it? Short charge, right? So I guess we can have him as a sub Time Mage and then just use like haste or slow during like when you can't engage any enemies. So let's do that. We'll just try it out. I mean, it might, item might be better, but we'll see. I mean, I can't really know until I try him, right? Okay. That looks good. I did give him the rune blade, right? Yes, we did. Let me check other people too. Yo, like, my job squad has to like, I don't know where they're at. I gotta go like find their location so I can give you guys another job. But yeah, hold up. Is he a knight? He is a knight. Okay, we gotta let him be something else. Holy shit, I'm level 49? What the heck? Alright, we gotta give him a different job. Let's see. Choir, no. He maxed it, but I'm guessing like something opens up down the road. Monk. Might as well like pick some of these things up as long as you can learn it. So we'll just get that. Let me check melee classes. I like Ninja's melee because they hit pretty hard and they hit twice. Why is my nose so itchy, dude? Alright, hit pretty hard. And they can use two swords off for obviously. Samurai. Two hands. Hold weapon, both hands using destructive power. What was it? Like, someone said if you have like a you're like a monk and then you give them like two hands, they're pretty strong. Or was it attack up? I can't remember. I honestly don't remember. That was so long ago. This is like when I first opened up Ninja and they're like, oh, or Samurai, and they're like, oh, my best, like, the best combos, like, Monk and, like, two hands or something else. It might be Attack Up. I don't remember, though. I know Attack Up is a, which tree? Was it a Geomancer? Alright. It already has Attack Up. I'm thinking... let's see... Lancer... I'm kind of leaning towards Geomancer, but... Oh, maybe I should get him, maybe I can make him a thief. That might be good. A thief with swords? What does he have? I mean, what can he pick up? Jump plus two. Dealing. It would be cool if there's, like, a capture ability, like in Final Fantasy VI, with a lock. Where you can, like, instead of just steal, you can straight up, like, attack and then try to steal at the same time. I'm just kind of looking through everything, see what he has. Maybe a Time Mage with equipped sword. I feel like I just want to roll with something. Alright, let's change his job, because obviously he's not... He shouldn't be a knight anymore because it's mastered. I'm gonna try a Time Mage with a sword. Although that's kind of funny. Sure, why not? If all else fails, we pick up teleport for him. Yeah, we're like an equal opportunity. Equal opportunist. Opportunist. Yes. Blade Grasp. Good. Attack up. Move. Move fine. I think... What happens if we give him two swords? Will he hold like two staffs in this situation? Yes. Shoot. Let's give him... let's go back. Go to ability. Two swords. Let's give him... What happens if I just give him, like... How good is attack up compared to two swords? I'm kind of curious. If we just give him martial arts, then he won't have any sword, but he'll be strong, I guess. How much does the staff give him? Weapon and power doesn't give any stats. I honestly don't know what to put on him. This is all, I feel like I'm playing a new game right now. Sorry. Oh, that. Let's just try two swords. We try things out. Okay, cool. B plus 2, AT magic plus 1, B plus 1, let's just keep him with the thief hat. light robe. What was that? Black robe? Alright, whatever. We're not using her. Beowulf, we are using. He's currently a monk. I feel like I just started up a new game, and I'm not sure what to do. Okay. So after I, like, set all their abilities and stuff, then I'm gonna see who... We gotta go to the volcano and see who needs to have move item find. For, Cloud's sword. That's, like, gonna be the first agenda that we take care of today. Alright, he's trying to get revived, so we're gonna leave him be on that. Agrius. Yeah, she got revive. What does she have? Punch art and holy sword. To be honest, she doesn't really need any punch art stuff other than like chakra and revive, just because like all of her like holy sword stuff is better than all of these. I mean, damage wise. But to be honest, she doesn't really need to be a monk. Because I don't know what else to pick up for her. I don't think she needs any of these. So we're gonna try to change her up. Let's see. What does she need for mystery? Nothing. Samurai. Okay. We're gonna make her a samurai, and we're gonna try to pick up, two hands and blade grasp. Let's change her class. Or change job. Excuse me. Samurai. Okay, item, actually ability, draw out holy sword. What the heck was that? Alright. My bad, this is taking so long right now. I haven't played this for 4 days, so I'm like catching up on everything. And I don't think I did any like ability stuff when I finished the last game. So it's kind of a, you know, it's like both at the same time. Draw out holy sword, counter, equip sword. I'm guessing she can't do her holy sword stuff unless she's wearing like a legit, like regular, like knight sword or holy sword type thing. So I'm gonna keep her there. Samurai. Okay. We're good there. Let's see what item she's using. Hiro Kikukomoji. She does have a sword or a knight sword. Okay. So I'm guessing this doesn't count, right? Because it's a katana. Why does she have that? Can I, like, give her something else? Yeah. Alright, let's give her a... attack power 9. Oh, wrong one. Attack power 13. Kiro Kukumoji. Kiku Kuchimoji. 15. That's garbage. I think I have too many swords. I should probably like eventually start selling some stuff. I was 13. I was 14. Let's give her the rune blade for now, temporarily. I'm wondering, like, if I don't have equipped sword on her, can I, like, still give her that sword? Let's try. By the way, what's up, Fire God? And thank you for the advice. Kind of, you know, like when you tell me like stuff like that, I don't have to go through and like fidget with like, you know, testing it in battle or something, and it saves a lot of time. So that's probably like one of the most important things, because I drag on the time a lot. I'm a very, very like, I'm very like OCD, because like I always want to make sure like everything is set right and et cetera, et cetera. It's going good, man. This is actually, I haven't played this since Wednesday of last week. So when you miss like 4 days of this game, especially you're doing like your first run, everything is like, you forget about everything you're doing because the game is so like complex and so like, complex might not be the right word. I would say more very open-ended. It's like nothing is linear, you know, so like it's hard for you to remember everything that you set up or what were your intentions were when you had them be like a certain job or using a certain ability or you know, something along those lines. So obviously it doesn't look like that she can use like a regular sword. Yeah. So we gotta go back, give her. Yeah, exactly. It doesn't help that I'm like kind of forgetful after 4 days, you know. I'm like, wait, what was I doing? Or like, what was I planning for this particular person? Or what was I planning for like this person or the whole party? Dude, yo, exactly. I'm 100% guaranteed that's gonna happen, because everything, like, I'm trying to jot my memory, like what was I planning? And I honestly don't know. It's kind of like I'm resetting stuff up, if you know what I mean. And then when I'm in battle, I'm gonna be like, wait, now I know what I was planning to do. Okay. Oh, I know for sure, like, I wanted her to keep using Holy Sword. And in order to do that, she needs to have equipped sword on. For obvious, yeah, obviously. Okay, I'm guessing we're taking Mustadio out of the group for now to try out Cloud. So let me just like browse his stuff really quick. I'm not gonna really do anything to him. We're trying to learn, I guess, move the +3 or fly, one of those things. So not gonna get any JP for now because we're trying out Cloud. And last one is Orlando. Let me check what he has. A battle skill, all sorts of counter, gain JP up, move +1. What does he have right here? Alright. Knight. Hey, Fire God, I think I remember you're like saying you're doing a 1.3 run, right? Like, how's that going? I know a lot of the hardcore like community that is like on Twitch or like frequents like FFT channels are playing 1.3 themselves. So yeah, I mean, how's that going? I remember you did say that you play FFT, and obviously you have a lot of knowledge regarding the game. Okay, he's good. I think we're good now. This is like the craziest thing right here. Ramza, I have him as a time mage. That I'm pretty sure that wasn't my original plan at all. But we just have him there. I don't know why, but yeah. Oh. I was gonna get move +2. Someone told me like picking those up were like prerequisites for like your entire party. But you know, I wing it here. FF12. Oh, FF12 is a lightning game, right? Meaning it has lightning in it. Unfortunately, I have yet to play anything beyond. Wait. FF12. No. FF12 is Yuna, right? Yuna and like the, is it X2? Always get it mixed up. Let me look. I'm kind of curious. Let me look it up. Yeah, Yuna FFX FFX2. FF12 is... Okay. I know which one it is. I never played FF12, unfortunately. But that's cool. How is that? How is the game? I've only played up to, the most recent FF, like, release that I've played is, trying to think. Realm Reborn, the MMO. I played the MMO, which is probably the most, like, recent thing. I have Final Fantasy X2 on PS2, but I have yet to play it. Okay. What was I doing? Alright, we need to get Cloud's sword. I gotta see who has... Dude, I've been here for like... I've been on the job screen for like 20... over 20 minutes. I gotta hurry it up. Hurry up, man! Who has... Move find item. Okay. He has it. He has it. Thing is, I gotta make sure that he can jump. Right? Jump on top of the volcano. Alright, no. Doesn't have it. He doesn't have it. He doesn't have it. Alright, Ramza has it. I think as a temporary thing, just until we get the sword, I'm gonna have him be a... I guess a Lancer, because they can scale volcanoes, correct me if I'm wrong. Like, it's a passive thing that Lancers have. Sendo was Avalis, last game on the PS2, but he haven't played it because it came out super late in the PS2 episode. Was vastly different references, but Sanford for me to play it again and see if I'm gonna try. Yeah, definitely. FFX2 was like, blew people's minds because it's like, you know, like, up to that point, all Final Fantasy games have been like 1, 2, 3, 4, whatever, right? It was always consecutive and the stories were always different, and then. You know, FFX, which was an amazing game in itself, a game that I did beat on PS2, was a great game. I think it was like one of the first games that had voice acting for Final Fantasy. And then all of a sudden, like, X2 came out, which is like a continuation or like a spin-off of X. And then everyone, including myself, was like, hold up, wait a second, like, they don't do this. Why are they doing this now? And I think that's what I can kind of understand what you mean by it's fan service-y. A lot of X got so much whatchamacallit. It got so much attention and fanfare that they're like, I don't know, maybe they made X2 because they wanted to, I don't know, market more money or make more money off of that franchise or that story. I don't know. This is just me speaking top of my head, nothing like specific. Lancers might have 4 base jump, which can help you get to the top of the mountain. I assume you're going for Cloud's Materia Blade. Yes, I am. That is the plan. Alright, so I'm gonna have him be a Lancer then. Unfortunately, I don't have any like actual Lancer abilities, which is okay. So we'll do that. We see his items. Hold up. Do I have... He has 2 swords, but he's only wielding... He's wielding a shield. Come again? I I guess I gotta get another staff or whatever it's called. Alright, let's check the town, see what we can buy. No. Alright, before we hit up that stage, we gotta stop by some towns to see, like, I'm not using her, we gotta see what places, we gotta stop by and buy a spear or a lance or whatever. Okay, they don't sell it here, so I'm gonna stop by places along the way. And I know he's not going to be a lancer for long, but you know, I like to be meticulous about what I'm doing. I don't want him to go in without, like, you know, being under-equipped, even though it's like a random fight. And I'm probably only going to use it like once or twice. Alright, here we go. Whoops. Ulbarisk. Okay. How does that compare to what he's currently using? 12, 10, two hands. Does that mean he can't use a, he can't use two, right? Okay. Can I, like, not give him a double? Like, what happens if I do... Okay. That's what happens. Yes, you are Eternal Sword. What up, man? Long time no see. How's it going? How's life? Two hands mean it takes two hands to hold, so you cannot dual wield them. Alright, so there's no point of him having a, two swords or whatever. So we just give him this. And yes, 10k. Let me hit up abilities real quick again. Let me change it up. Give him. I'm guessing attack up. Bam. Alright. Let's make sure he has the right stuff. Okay. Oh, you know what we can give him? Instead of attack up, we can give him. I can try out. I can try out two hands. Wait, let me ask you guys this in chat because there's a delay. Is using a two-handed weapon and also using two hands ability repetitive? Don't ask how he can hold a shield with a two-hander. He holds it with his third arm. Is using two-handed weapon as a two-handed raises the attack power of it. Okay, so two-handed weapon and two hands a bill stack then. Got it. All right, let's see how good this actually is. Here we go. Alright, I'm gonna save it. Because I wasted a lot of time. I'm not saying I did a lot of stuff, but I don't want to go back and waste another 30 minutes. The spear is actually one-handed weapon somehow. Is that a bug or something? Alright, there's a volcano, so we're gonna start heading towards there. I'm gonna stop, we'll stop right here. Or right here. Alright. Wow. I should have gone back and forth from the castle. That was a mistake. This presents when the weapon power is double for attack using two-handed. The weapon power is double for attack using two-handed. Got it. Lonely and innately two-handed, I think, are axes and bows. Okay. Alright. Soldier. Cloud. Let's go. Beowulf and Agrius. You know, like, the funny thing is, I actually bounce around, like, on the times I'm not streaming, I bounce around, like, some other people's streams, and I notice a lot of people just using, like, the generic characters, and I guess, like, that's probably more fun compared to, like, I mean, if you've beaten it before, it makes sense, but, like, since it's, like, my first playthrough, I don't know, I feel like, I like the unique characters because of course the uniqueness, but then at the same time I don't like the fact that when you change like their classes around, it doesn't change their appearance. I don't know, that's me though. All right, wait, he's a monk. Okay, yo, straight up, just go in, dude. That's all he has. All right. Let's do drain. No, let's do don't act. Wait. Oh. 68, 62, 89. Special characters are really powerful after you get used to the mechanics. They feel like cheating. As to how many fights have been close to losing since you got TG Sid or Beowulf. Off the top of my head, I don't remember anything being too difficult. Yeah, the really hard ones was like the Gafgarion fights and like, I don't know, like the beginning ones were weird. The beginning fights were like, I don't know, there was like a real steep increase in like the battle difficulties scaling. Oh, there was one fight that we actually just did that was kind of difficult, which was the fight to pick up Cloud or to get the crystal, the one where you have to fight the robot to get Cloud. That one was pretty hard. I won on the first try, but it was like by a straw. No. It was definitely by a straw. Whatever. I think the male's here. 78. Wait, why can't I cast on the other people? That's kind of weird. Lightning stab. Nope. There we go. Special characters aren't actually that overpowered, not compared to a group of, say, 3-4 summoners. Magic is broken in general because you have reflect nails on everyone. Because I have reflect nails? Is that why? I didn't actually even use magic. If that's what you're assuming with the reflect nails. Oh! Hey. Alright. Alright, he casted haste. He's still level 1, but he has 99 EXP. Oh my god, why did he die?! I've been using Red Chocobo on my main team. Yo, Chocobos are OP in this, even I know that, and I haven't used them yet. Can you like cast on somebody else? No. That sucks. Yo, I hate wasting turns. Can I cast slow on myself? Whatever. Here we go. Can I attack him? Yo, but he's gonna counter me and then I might die. Okay. Let's wait it out. Yo, hello Rika, how are you? How's it going? How is life? Long time no see, my friend. How is life in Latvia? Alright. Okay, we're good. Straight up, right here. Gotta get revenge on Beowulf. Holy explosion. Does Night Sword do AoE? It doesn't. Alright. Holy explosion. Bam. Dude, he gets so much JP for that. Alright. You're 1 week out from school. Nice. Are you on like vacation or something? Like, what is it? Are you on like spring break or something like that? Or like a Latvian like holiday or something? Can I do holy explosion? Alright, zero. Lightning stab, 126, 126. It's not gonna kill them, but it doesn't really matter because we're just trying to gain JP. Extra JP. By the way, who killed Beowulf? Was it the Red Chocobo? Just trying out Samurai, found out that little gimmick, not a fan. What is the gimmick? Are you referring to like a glitch or something? And hold, when Rika, Jap Spring Break? What is Jap Spring Break? Like, I don't know, I'm thinking in like a technical sense. I'm assuming Jap is like Japanese, but that doesn't make sense either. Yeah, why is he? I think he's gonna die too. All right. Hello. I don't know how much it's gonna do, but we're gonna try it out. Let me check the turn order. Okay. Hello. Bam. Yes. Japanese spring break. Do you go to like a Japanese school or something? Or I don't know. Wow. That was cool. Earth slash. Wow. That would be cool. Is this gonna hit him? It won't. Dude, that's amazing. That's like pro status. Gimmick abilities require a specific katana in your inventory to even use, and they can break when you use them. Oh yeah, I hate that. Excuse my language, shit. That really sucks. I feel like I'm just throwing Gil away, to be honest. A fudge. Nice try, bro. Am I gonna play Dying Light? No, not today, Rika. I haven't played Dying Light for almost a month now because I'm trying to finish this game up, or you know, because we're playing through this game. But when I'm done with this game, I might consider playing it. I might, you know, follow up or catch up on all the old games that we're playing previously. That would be cool. Alright, I think he's gonna die. Oh! Yo, Cloud. Cloud is Cloud. Cloud being Cloud. How does Beowulf already have a 1? Yo, straight up. Right up front. Knight Sword. By the way, Rika, have you been playing any other games lately? Or are you playing anything in general? Let me check turn order real quick. Alright, they're gonna get their turn, so I'm gonna end it. Holy Sword, Crush Punch, bam. Okay, I really need Ramza to go revive Beowulf. I think he's gonna be on zero soon. Keep Ramza Samurai for double hand on physical attacker as one for katanas. Keeping Ramza as Samurai for double hand, my physical attacker as one for katanas. Oh, I see. Have my Grease as a thief with equipped swords. Your sword skills just hit way too hard. Really? I always thought like, well, I don't know. I have this like ability, or I usually like compare her to TG Cid, and it's probably not the smart thing to do. It's because TG Cid is just like, I don't know, he's on another level. Alright, yo, just chakra it, dude. Might as well. Let's just, wait. Where's the thief? Because ninja. Oh, okay. So you're trying to open up ninja, I'm guessing. I see it's got a little bit of Euro Truck. Need to start playing something different. Think today I'm gonna play No Room in Hell. Okay, nice, nice. Yeah, dude, I've been itching to play No More Room in Hell for a while, and I'm definitely gonna play it. Just the thing is, like, you know, there's so little of me, and there's so many games, and it's like, I'm enjoying playing this, so like, I don't want to put this on a back burner, because that's what I did like 15 something, 18 years ago, and now that's why I'm playing it right now. So, you know, my goal right now is to get through this game, and, you know, enjoy it while doing it, basically. And then when that happens, we will decide what to play after. But like, I need to like designate a day to just kind of he's dead. I need to designate a day to like keep it like casual and play other stuff too, if that makes sense. Alright. It's over. I feel bad for Cloud. I don't know how I'm gonna use him, to be honest. Cause he's so weak right now. But then, CSGO, you know, this is very surprising, but I actually don't own CSGO. I used to be a major, like, Counter-Strike player. Like, I played 1.3, 1.4, like, way back in the day. That was, like, the only game I played for, like, a couple years. And, you know, I would play in, like, matches and stuff like that with, like, a group that I met online. It's a long story. But I haven't played CSGO. And it was even on sale like the other day. On Steam. I don't know why. I think I'm just busy with so many other games, but I'll probably pick it up someday. But by then, I don't know. They'll probably release like CS Stop. Not really funny, but and Euro Truck, I've heard some cool things about it. I know it's just about driving a truck, but yeah, so that's as far as I know. Very realistic truck game. Yo, hold up, guys, give me a sec. I need to use the restroom, right? Hold on, it's on sale as I write it now. Okay, it's still on sale, right? I don't know, but give me a sec. I'll be right back. Alright, I know it's on sale. I don't know. I think if I didn't have anything to play, I would probably get it. But it's like, I have so little time to play games nowadays, and when I do play games, I'm streaming. And when I'm streaming, I'm playing this. I wish we were like capable of playing multiple games at the same time, literally. But it's like, we would have to grow extra limbs to do that. The only like simulation game I have off the top of my head is like what is that game called? The one where you do the surgery? Can't remember. Okay, he's good. Lancer. Let's leave him there. I think I should change him from like monk. Yo, we should pick up counter? Yo, pick up counter, man! No! Alright. I know we're trying to get revived, but whatever. Oh, you know why I might have him as a monk? I think we're trying to open up. No, maybe not. Okay, he should be a ninja. I think I might have just opened it because let me double check. Change job. Bam, bam, bam. Level 4 monk. Yeah, I think I was trying to open it up for him. What level monk is he? Alright. It doesn't tell you in that screen for some reason. He's a level 5 monk. Someone let him be something else. I think. I really want to pick up Blade Grasp because I feel like it's pretty damn good. Anyways, but then again, like. Yeah, let's pick up. Let's be a samurai. Be a samurai. Samurai. Alright. Abilities. Draw out magic sword counter. Equip sword. Good. You need the sword in order to use magic sword. Counter. Let's get you a My bad. Get you a regular sword. I think you were using a rune blade. Good. Yo, everyone's rocking the samurai right now. Pistol mail. He's level 2 now. Nice. Can you learn anything? Did you do anything? Really? Gain JP up. I think that's gonna be our primary goal right now. Okay. Alright, that's everyone. So we gotta go here. I think what I'm gonna do is, if I don't get in a fight, I'm just gonna go rotate from Rio Veins. Rio Veins. I'm sure it's Rio Veins. Let's save it. Alright. Alright, here we go. I just wanna check the castle shop real quick. What do they have here? Garbage. Crystal helmet. 120 circlet. Alright. Obviously crystal helmet there. 110. Do we really want reflect? The thing is, I don't have any magic casters in my group right now. So, it might actually be better. I'm gonna pick that up. Okay, we're good. Get out of here. Alright, let's save it again. Because we're a save whore. 63 hours. Alright, here we go. Hype for the Materia Sword. Alright. Okay. Cloud again. I mean, we might as well try to level him if he's in the group. Or I mean, if he's gonna get his Materia Sword. I don't get it though. So like, if I learned his limit stuff without the Materia Sword, it won't let me use it, I'm guessing. That's probably why it's grayed out, right? Or it's because, I don't know. Okay, so I don't really like the fact that they're piled up like this on the volcano. We gotta get him over there. I'm hoping that he can like go here and then hop over here and jump up. So let's do that. I don't know about his mobility though. Oh wait. Yo, move! That's my spot! That's our spot, man! Yo, let's just stay back for now. Let's use haste. Oh, turn order. Yeah. 78. Everyone has reflect, whatever. That's okay. No problem. Wait. Let's put you right here. Lightning stab. All good. The bomb is so sad! Either that or he's in, like, a lot of pain. Drain. 54%. No, thank you. Okay. Whatever. Whatever, Ben! Sleep! Yo, we're gonna go with the YOLO. We're gonna go with the 54%. This game hates us. Okay. I need to get like more passive stuff for my characters. So then when it's not like, when they can't do something, like they can still not waste their turn and grind, or farm JP. Nice freaking job. I'ma assume this is like, this was his training prior to Final Fantasy VII. Like, this is how he turned into the character from Final Fantasy VII. He was in FFT. Okay, whatever. Nice job. Is this lava? It's not lava. Can I like go here and then jump over? Whatever. I am hoping that's the case. Huh? Nice job. Alright, Cloud. You only have 9 mana. What are you gonna do, man? Just do this again, okay? Just do that. And like, go, just like, follow them. Just make yourself look useful. What does this do? 162, 126. We'll do this. Yo, you better get some JP, I swear to God. Don't miss. Okay. Thank you. Alright, he got this. Holy explosion. Oh, wait. Oh, I thought he was lined up. Okay, anyways. Actually, maybe lightning stab? Nah, holy explosion. All I gotta do is make sure I don't kill everyone. Yo, Beowulf actually is gonna do like some damage for once. Oh my god, I'm so proud of you. Wow. Please! Thank you. Oh no! Nice. Alright. I'm guessing... Alright, that's not that much. I gotta leave one of the eyeballs alive. Can I jump across? I can. We'll go right here. I like the elevation better. 203. Alright. The number 3 eyeball guy is gonna die, so we gotta kill him instead. We gotta leave somebody. Alright. Go on, useless Cloud. You gotta train yourself and get and prep for Final Fantasy VII. But you don't really have any mobility, so whatever. Wait it out. Oh my god, 75%. Okay. It was only darkness. I don't know why, when I think of petrify, I think of like turning them into stone. I don't know why. I don't know why that's the case. Lightning stab, 126. Here, just get this guy. Alright. Lightning stab. Yeah, let's do Night Sword. Okay. So we got two enemies still, right? The eyeballs. I think I'm gonna have him go here and help out. Just start, I don't know, making our way up the mountain? Even though it's not really relevant with these guys. Shock! And we gotta kill this one. Cause he's gonna die anyways. Alright. Just like, you know, explore or whatever. They should give you EXP for moving around. I don't know how you block that with a shield, but whatever works. Can we not go? Oh my... Yo, please tell me we can move up there from here. I'm gonna be very mad. I guess he can loot the bodies. Oh, he's still alive, that's why. Oh my god. Does that mean they're both gonna die? No, no, no. I should have given him, like, whatchamacallit, the float boots or whatever. Or the, yeah. Forty-eight? Does he have like amazing dodge or something? I don't know. Wait it out. Lightning stab. Alright. I gotta hope that the eyeball doesn't like go right in front of us and just gets countered and killed. Cause that will be very bad. Very, very bad. You know what I can do? Is try to get close enough and then maybe put him to sleep? Oh. Sleep. I mean, obviously we're not close enough, but that's the plan. Oh my god. Yo, is he blocking the way? Can I go right here? I feel like this was the wrong way to go. Can you hit her? I should have him hit, Beowulf. Eh, whatever. Yo, take this. Taking way longer than I anticipated. Oh my god, he's gonna get countered. He's gonna get countered. Wow. That was a massive fail. I'm sorry, guys. Let's do that again. This time I'm gonna give Ramza the floating boots. Actually, it's not a complete fail. We got EXP. EXP is always good. Item. Not sprint shoes. Yo, I just realized that no one's using an Excalibur. That's probably like the biggest waste of a sword ever. Alright, feather boots. Can you like take this off, dude? Please? Take it off. Take off your shoes and relax your feet. Alright, I'm gonna take off Beowulf's boots. Here, you can have the sprint shoes. And then we can give it to Ramza. Just give him his Excalibur. Might as well. I mean, I know I'm gonna give it back to Cloud eventually, but yo, you can use your own sword temporarily, man. Okay, temporarily you can use your own sword. I mean, it's probably passed down from your ancestors throughout, you know, hundreds of thousands of years, but now it belongs to Ramza, or he's just borrowing it. Alright, hopefully this is a lot quicker. I guess I'm gonna put him in front. Alright. Let's go. Cloud is gonna cast his haste spell twice, and that's it. He has to like get Ramza to fetch his sword for him. It's like the same setup, except different enemies. Okay, now I think we can go back. No, we'll have someone go this way, and we'll have Ramza go the other way, because I don't know, they cleared it out quicker on that side. Alright, Beowulf. Put you right here. And then Drain. 92. I'll take it. I know a lot of people like Beowulf, but I mean, he's pretty unique being a melee fighter and having magic skills or magic spells, but I don't know. Maybe like it'll be very beneficial later on, but right now I don't really see like that great of like a difference. In terms of like usefulness right now, I would say Cloud doesn't really count because he's kind of like, we're just trying him out, giving him a test run. So I would say like, with our usual group, I would say Mustadio and then Beowulf and then Agrius, Ramza, and then TG Cid. Seventy-eight, of course. But obviously it's because of their holy sword spells or whatever. Nope. Wait it out. Yo, don't miss, please. You barely get any EXP to begin with. Okay. Good job. Yo, his limit breaks better be like freaking amazing, because I'm already like an hour and 20 in, and so far the only stuff we've been doing is Cloud related at this point. I was an eyeball, I would be pissed. I don't know what the percentage was on that. But yeah, two in a row. And then step on a steel needle. That's the first time I've seen that, but yeah. Yo, counter, counter. Okay, I guess not. Kill the bird. A holy explosion. Yo, the power of Excalibur. Alright. Louder. Let's move him over here. I would love for him to like get in at least one attack. I don't know. I don't think that's gonna happen. 88. Yo, we'll go for the cool. Well, he can't. I guess he can't do that jump there. We'll go for the 88. Wow. Alright. They're probably laughing at me. It's like, yo, I missed 71% twice, but you missed 88%. This isn't gonna miss. Wow. I should go buy a lottery ticket. But then again, this is FFT, so... like... this is the game where you'll miss like 95% multiple times. 126, holy explosion. Alright, so I left the red one because I'm hoping Cloud could get a hit in. I have a feeling he can't go this way. Yo, maybe we'll just have him kill it. Forget Cloud. He had his glory in Final Fantasy VII. He doesn't need it in this game. He probably wouldn't have even gotten his turn. Let's go right here. Can you do jump? No. Not from this angle. Wave fist. 105, 87%. 80, what? 84? Yeah. Go the 105. Alright. Yo, four in a row? This game is kidding, right? We missed three in a row, 71-ish percent, and then like on the fourth try, 50, what was it, like 58%? Turned him to stone. Amazing. Who do I have that can get rid of that? Oh my god, I don't think I have anyone. Which means that he won't be able to climb the mountain. When this game hates me. This game hates us. Because no one's a monk anymore, so no one has chakra. Ah, damn it. Does the stone thing eventually, like, go away? Alright, how do I get lucky? Maybe I can kill Ramza and then revive him. But then, I don't even think I have anyone that can revive right now. This game definitely hates us. Let me see. What do you have, dude? Despair? Usually magic power cancels the effective status. No? No, it doesn't work! Can I? Doesn't matter, he has reflect. Oh no. This is, oh my god. What can I do? I can't do anything. Like, literally, can I like, yo, attack him? Yo, attack him. 0%. My god, okay. What do you have? Whatever. Just like, can you slow? 65. I think it'll bounce off him. It will. Alright, we'll just do this. Actually, I gotta check the turn order. Okay, he's good. Does she have... She doesn't have anything either. Game definitely hates us. Alright, we need to get something that can take us off of Petrify. Yo, that was so pro! So right now, this is basically a waste of time. We gotta kill them as quickly as we can. And then come back here, but with like the appropriate stuff. Like item. Unless eventually, like, he'll get out of it. I doubt it. I don't think that happens in any Final Fantasies. Like, oh, it's been long enough. We're just gonna come out of stone. Oh my god, he's gonna get an attack. Level 3 now. Good job. Wow. Hey guys, we are an hour and a half in, and I have yet to pick up the Materia Sword. The hype is dying. Or it's not dying, but it's very bored right now. Okay. Well, let's do this again. Let's go back. So we can get stoned. Not like a stone like tossed at us, but like literally getting turned into stone. So we gotta make sure somebody has things to counteract that. First, let me see. I might actually just change people. Let me do this. Alright. Who is this? Beowulf, I think we're gonna pick up Blade Grasp. Cool. Put that on him. Bam. Okay, and then Agrius. She's also going to pick up Blade Grasp. Wait, hold up. Okay, Blade Grasp. Yes. Also put that on her. Oh no, I feel like Blade Grasp is all, it's like a passive thing, so it always works. Whereas counter is like, it's a chance based. So I'd rather go for the sure thing. Although like, there's always a chance the enemy can still hit you when you have Blade Grasp, but the percentage is very low. Okay, now we gotta think. Who? Oh, you know what? I can take Mustadio. Does he have, like, the thing that takes off Petrify? Alright, soft. I think I'm gonna take Mustadio for this fight. Instead of... Who should we leave? I'm gonna leave... We'll leave Beowulf. He can take a break. Alright. I think we're good. As long as... Okay, we gotta think of... If he gets stoned... Okay, if he gets stoned, then Ramza can take it off of him. With the stigma magic. So we're okay. So let's save it. Hopefully, the third try will work. Here we go. Moment of truth. All right. Cloud. Oh, wrong guy. Ustadio and Agrius. The thing is, like, I actually don't really even like the stage. I prefer, like, city maps or, like, grass-type maps. Oh no. Volcano is not my thing. Alright. After we get the sword, we gotta rearrange our priorities. I mean, ability-wise. Because, I realize I don't really have a lot of people that can revive, nor, like, really heal. Yeah, we gotta fix that. That's always been, like, our downfall, in a sense. Let's leave him right here. Hurry up! Yo, he just stepped on him. Okay. Go up. Punch art. Wave fist. Nope. Nothing. Jump. Nothing. Wait. Cloud. Guess he just, like, go over here and haste. At least he increased the percentage by one. There's progress, kind of. Nice. Now I remember, like, why Orlando is so OP with the Excalibur. I gotta remember, we have to leave at least one enemy. Alright, who should we leave? Please don't act. We don't really need that. That's okay. We just don't want to be turned to stone or something that, I mean, even if it's like don't move, it'll wear off, so it's okay. Just keep singing, dude. Keep singing. Wow. Amazing. Yo, we can cast haste on Mustadio, right? Yeah. There you go. Unit. Okay, I feel like we gotta kill the bird and the stupid eyeball. Because of, like, the petrify spells. I know, like, the bone guys are kind of a threat, but... Psh, yo, whatever, he can, EG Cid will deal with them. Oh, wrong one. 375. Okay. So I gotta move Mustadio right next to Ramza. Good thing there's a spot. That would have been bad. Alright. Move. I'm guessing he'll be able to jump over from here. But we gotta wait an extra turn. Can I? I can't. I can't toss this, right? Because I'm not a chemist. Yep. Alright. Wait. Holy Explosion, 171, sure. Okay, I hope I don't accidentally kill one of those guys. Because I know we do have counter on quite a few, teammates. Whatever, let's go right here. Just attack Mustadio. No, don't do that. Alright, just wait it out. If I kill the dude right here, I'm kind of worried that this guy might just, like, come up to us and get countered. So I think for now, I'm gonna leave two. See how much Night Sword does. Oh wait, actually he has full HP, so it doesn't really matter. Let's go right here. Just create a opening for Ramza. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Soft. Right. That was the delay on the petrify, so I'm like, wait, was that not the right thing? Let's wait. I need to do something to, like, if I can do, like, power break, speed break. Yo, let's go right here. If it even works. 65%. Alright. Here we go. Like three turns, I'm guessing. Come on, guys. Hold up, who has blade grasp? Is it Orlando? I need to check status. Alright, he has counter, so he might actually kill this guy, which is very bad. He has blade grasp, so nothing. Here, just go right here.162? Alright, it's not gonna kill him, so we're okay. Come on, Ramza. Please get your turn. Just heal. We'll use a Yo, just use a regular potion. Because why not? Alright. Move is like, yo, move back. Move up. Go explore. It's another speed break? He's gonna get countered again, potentially. Nope. Move. Right here. Don't just sing. Just wait. What? Yo, he's in my way now. Yo, you're in our way! God damn it, man! Am I blocking him in if I do that? Maybe? Let's go right here. Damn it! Really, I think this game hates us. Or like, the AI knows what we're trying to do. Honestly. Yo, can you just follow him, alright? Follow him back here. Right? He's inviting you for, I don't know, do stuff behind the mountain. I know you're lonely. Kinda needs heals, but it's okay. Nothing on draw out. Just stay here, just wait. I thought that missed everyone. That was okay. Let's go over here. But he doesn't get... I was gonna say she doesn't get... Or the guy doesn't get countered, but she has Blade Grasp, so it doesn't really matter. High Potion, I guess? 70? X Potion? Why not? Will he, like, kill him? He might kill him. I think I gotta leave, too, just to be safe. Wait. Wait, man. Everyone, wait. Just sing, dude. Sing! Wait! Wait! Yo, almost there. Health does he have? 63? Alright, it might crit him and he'll die, and then this guy is gonna, like, somehow kill himself. But we're not gonna risk it. I'm gonna just wait. Oh! Does he- should I grab that for him? Sure. Sure. And cast another spell. Haste. I know this is gonna, like, reflect, but hopefully, I don't know, maybe he'll do it multiple times on himself. Oh! Those are mine! Go get the chests. Nice try. Reflect onto Cloud. Or that. Check turn order. I want to make sure that those idiots don't grab it. There won't. I hope. Wait. We'll get Agrius to grab the red one right here. Doesn't really need that, but okay. Wait. Wait. I think he might grab the chest or the crystal. I'm kind of worried, actually. Unless this works. Oh my god, hype! Oh my god, a materia bleed! That was... okay. Wasn't that exciting, but we'll see. Alright, it's over. It's over. Yo, we need to kill you. Can't do anything. Alright, wait. I need to grab all this stuff first. You kawaii? What up, Dryad? I'm guessing that's an emote. Nice try, Cloud. You're useless. What else is new? Oh, I still gotta kill the other guy in the back. What am I doing? I'm trying to grab all the stuff. Some people in the subscription appears to have expired. Oh, I guess that's a good way to find out if you need a resub to somebody. Yes! That was kind of pointless, but okay. There we go. Holy explosion. Go to sleep. Yeah, but what's up, Dryad? How's it going? Long time no see, my friend. Have Agrius grab it. After this, we're done. We are done with this stage. That was pointless too, but whatever. Okay. Yo, Cloud, go do it. Go kill them. Forget it. Mustadia will kill them. Or try to. Yeah, you got it. Oh! Finally! It only took an hour and 47 minutes. It was like half the stream just to grab a damn sword. So how was the stream today? I got one sword. What else did you do? That's it. I just got one sword. Fine and Danny. Oh, nice. That's the best time to speak up, I guess. The O face. But what up, Dryad? I have noticed you, but I didn't want to call you out on it, my friend. I'm a nice guy. I see you sometimes, but you know. I don't like to put people on the spot, but I guess by mentioning that I've seen you, it kind of is putting you on the spot. Backfired. Okay. Here we go. Cloud. Item. What? It's not even the best? Foreigner sword. That's a racist sword. I don't get it now. That's it? I guess, abilities? Braver? Alright, I guess it's now time to try this stuff out. The thing is, I gotta go, like, get all the, whatchamacallit, the other, like, job people, including you, Dryad. I don't know where you guys are at, though. That's what I'm gonna do. I wanna get you guys to do, to pull another job. But let's do that first before we move on. Because, we've wasted a lot of time. We might as well, like, waste some more. Why not? Okay, don't just pick up all this stuff. Sure, why not? Weapon guard too. Let's go. Cool. Yeah, just pick up chakra too. Sure. What else? What else? Good. Yeah. So what's up? How's it going? You've been doing your Destiny runs and what else were you playing? You said that you mentioned you were playing Fallout 3 last time. I'm pretty sure you said that. Anything interesting going on in the gaming world for you? Ignore height? Equip spear. Dragon spirit. I don't need him to be a lancer anymore, so let's change him to... let's check what we want. I think I was going with Time Mage because we wanted to get short... not short charge. I was actually for Cloud. It's been like 5 hours yesterday, only had planned on it being two. I know, dude, that happens so much. I'm like... I don't know, it's just like, things never go how you plan it. I mean, obviously, I didn't think I was gonna spend the first hour and 51 minutes getting one sword. Although that's just like, a small inconvenience. But yeah, it always happens where, you think you're only gonna stream for a certain amount of time, but you're enjoying what you're doing, that it just, time flies by. So a kid's out. What? Murdered Chinese soldier ghouls with teddy bears and stole a kid's outfit and made some other lady wear it instead. What game is this? You dryad, what game is this? I think we were gonna get float. Let me check some stuff. What else do we want to get? Fallout 3? Okay. Wow. I feel like I'm missing a lot. And yes, I've never played Fallout 3. I know it is a classic that a lot of people recommend. Hopefully I get to play it one day. Highlights? Yeah, I'm pretty sure... That you murdered a Chinese soldier with teddy bears is a pretty good self-explanatory highlight. Plus, stealing a kid's outfit, made some other lady wear it instead. That, I don't know what to say about that. That's like some... I don't know, something you hear about on the news. And then you hear about them being in like an insane asylum. But I guess for Fallout 3, it may or may not be a normal thing. That I don't know. Who is this? Alright, we're gonna have him be... We're gonna have him be a... Alright, I gotta compensate for the no revives. That is a big issue right now. We could have him be a monk. Or have him be a priest. No. I need to like go back to my roots. I need to go back to summoners. It's because I tossed my other two people out. Willie and Amanda. Now like things like the whole party is like kinda out of whack. Like I'm not making up for the loss there. And I really need to do that right now. I gotta think. Who can do that? I'm thinking Beowulf because he has a lot of MP or a decent amount. He did pick up Blade Grasp. Two hands would be good. Agrius. 900 JP is quite a lot. But I don't want to take her off of Samurai. Yeah, yeah. I didn't realize how good it was until I realized it was actually doing anything. Because I know it's supposed to make it so guys can't really attack you, because it drops the percentages. And I didn't really notice that until I was like, wow, Rob's is like dodging a lot of attacks. And then I realized at that point that he had Blade Grasp on, and then it just kind of clicked, like, okay, that's what's helping him avoid all this damage, which was cool. LaFu! What up, LaFu? How are you? How was your weekend? How was life? I like how you call out your own name, because you know that's how I'm gonna be like calling out to you. That's what I do. I say names. Move plus 3. That's better, right? Yeah. Oh. There we go. Woo! Yo, he just skipped move plus 2. I don't even use him. I just had him in this last battle just because. Look at, see? LaFu won in Dryad. I gotta find you guys. Where are you? Okay. Okay, so what do I do to compensate? I gotta change Ramza's job. I know that for sure right now. I think we're gonna have him as a. Should we try him as a summoner? And then give him a punch art? No, but those don't really mesh. Because they're both like. I don't know. AoE kind of. Monk pretty much has almost everything in that tree. We can give him. I could have him be a priest with punching. That might be cool. Let's try that out. Priest with punching. Testing bit rates. Don't worry about it. Oh, you're talking about, you're probably talking to Dryad, right? Because you're testing your bit rates and he was there. Okay. I got that now. But yeah, dude, how's everything? I mean, other than being fine, like what games are you playing? Okay, what can we give him? I could give him martial arts. What does he have? Item. Rainbow staff. Does that really do a lot more damage? Oh no. Alright, let's just learn some priest stuff for him. Priest! Let's give you raise. And let's give you. I realize I have a bunch of reflect armor now, so it doesn't really matter. I think I'm gonna take reflect off. Protect. Cure, sure. Shell, sure. Ninja. Ori and the Blind Forest. That's a new one, right? I think I saw it like on the front page. Subnautica. That's like a survival FPS, like on an island, right? And Outlast is a very popular one. You haven't played them? Okay. That's usually what happens to me. I have a huge backlog of games. Oh, hold up. Gotta go back. We don't need that anymore. Move plus two. We are good. So he can revive now as a priest. We're gonna have him as a samurai temporarily. Same goes for Agrius. We wanna get whatchamacallit. Two hands. Cloud.